Today, I am going to be doing a collab with Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup.
Yay!
And we're going to be doing the collab with Ta-da! This is like new to me, and it's like my first time using it. Now I let my cousin use it yesterday, which that video's up. What was that the day for yesterday? That was day for yesterday. So this will be my first time. I won this, or I wouldn't have it. So I'm excited. So I'm going to use this. Now, I'm probably going to use this twice this week. So, I'm going to use something from the colorful side with Sarah, with Sarah's collab. I was thinking about, I done did a teal eye, so I was thinking about trying to mess with this green. I was thinking the blue, but I think I'm going to go with the green. I'm going to try something. I don't know. I'm going to try something and see what it looks like. And with it, I'm going to be using the Jaclyn Hill palette. So, I'm thinking I'm going to put this on my eye and then put that on the topper and try to go for some kind of halo look. We will see how that works out. Anyway, I am also going to be, I actually got this yesterday. I haven't tried it yet. I've been looking at reviews online and I've just decided. I didn't think I wanted it. Now I just want to try it just to get it out of my mind. So I'm going to be trying this foundation today. I don't know why my camera's not wanting to focus. Is it the background that's driving my camera crazy? Is it still zoomed in? Oh yeah. Still has a little zoom. But anyway, it's still acting up. But anyway, I'm going to try this foundation today. As for this one that I tried the other day, I do not like it. Which I've only used it once. I did not like it. I ain't even gonna lie. Y'all, I tried on this lipstick, Fuzzy Wuzzy, last night. Just to see what it would look like. Because I got it in the mail from Folklore. I think that's how you say it. Matte lips. And believe me, that shit, it don't come off. I done been rubbing shit on it. I washed. That shit don't play. But it's called Fuzzy Wuzzy Matte Lips Folklore. I think I got it backwards. But anyway, that and this right here that I got, where did I get this from? I think this came in my Ipsy or something. I'm not sure. But this thing smells so good. It smells good. But I'm going to try, I don't know if I'm going to be using that color lip today. I don't know, with depending on my eye. But I did want to show this too. I don't even know how to begin to pronounce that. So I'm not even going to try. So what I'm going to do is just show y'all. I was looking at this. I stuck my finger in the green one just to see if it was worth anything. Now, but it came off on my finger real good. So I have me a little bit of glitter. I have a little bit of glitter. So I won't, you know, I have something now. Because I've been wanting to start getting me some glitter. I need glitter glue and regular loose glitter. But this is get me somewhere. Get me started at least. Alright, so I'm a little warm. I can't believe the heater just cut on. I so want to go cut that heater off because these lights, yeah. Hold on. Y'all, I was going to put me some earrings on, but in all honesty, I doubt I'll be wearing any today. And this shirt, it's showing my bra strap. Sorry, can't help it. This is not the shirt I'm wearing. This is the shirt I'm wearing inside my house because I'm hot. And it's a little rainy outside. But anyway, so I'll be, I don't know what I'm going to be putting on. But anyway, I'm going to get with it because I really am going to try not to have a long video. I already put some stuff on my face, which I didn't put primer. I did what I usually do. I did my Oliver Lay. I don't know if this is my color or not. It says it's a natural buff. I figure just put it on. I'd rather it be a little too dark than a little too light. Because I could throw some concealer on that bad boy and work it out. Okay. I don't know how much I need. I don't know how. Different people. There's a few things. Some people like it. Some people say it's their go-tos. I'm trying to figure out what I want. I wet my beauty blender. But I still feel like I might want to use my brush as soon as I find what where I stuck it. There it is. So, yes. Now, today is Wednesday, the 17th. Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day. Happy birthday. It's my mother-in-law. So, my mind was trembling up my words. Yeah, that definitely ain't my color. But, happy birthday to my mother-in-law. Today is Wednesday, January the 17th. Lord, it is dark. Who knows if I can make that match of my light, my white neck. And this is, our collab date is going to be for Thursday. So, that's tomorrow. So, I figure I'll go ahead and do it today and start uploading it. So, when it's uploading, all I have to do is hit publish when she's ready, because I don't want to take a chance and my computer mess up. Or, you know, when you're playing something and you're really, really looking forward to it, something always happens. So I figure I'd rather be safe than sorry. I think I'm going to put a little bit more on and use my beauty blender and just, I don't know. Because it's a little patchy. I'm not even going to lie. I was actually supposed to do my eyes first. Just like the other day, I didn't. Just like the other day, I started putting on my face. And that aggravates me, because am I ever going to remember to do my eyes first? Shit. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to put all my foundation in a bag and go take it in the living room, so when I start putting on my face and can't find it, then that'll be a reason why I can't find it, because I had to move it so I don't grab it. It's crazy how I could sit here, have it all planned out in my head, turn on this camera, and then I lose my brains. I just can't get it together. Now, I think that, let me get my other mirror. Does that thing say Medusa? Oh my god, I think it do say Medusa. Modes, because I'm going to tell you why. That means ugly, right? That was an ugly bitch. Okay. Alright. Maybe it's just my skin this week, because this last makeup kind of didn't look right on me. Now, I know the color was off. I don't like how it looks on my nose. Ooh, all my pores are showing. Then it looks like it's caked up right there. Maybe it needs to sit on my skin for a few. I don't know. Of course, I will use it more than once. Obviously, I might be having a bad skin week. Definitely don't like my nose. Oh, God, it looks like I got a pile of blackheads in my nose. I don't remember it looking like that before I put the makeup on. Let me see if I can. My camera's been wanting to be blurry a lot here lately. I'm going to see if I can get y'all to see inside my nose. Focus, camera. No, it ain't gonna focus. Oh, shoot. It ain't gonna focus. But anyway, the side of my nose. First of all, you can see every damn pore. I'm doing that because I didn't like the way the foundation did it. And it's cakey right here. I don't know. I'll just let it melt and then see how it looks. I'm obviously having a bad... You know what? What button is backwards? Seriously. Am I struggling this week? Because I feel like I am. Anyway. Anyway. I don't want this video to be bad. I don't want to have bad skin on my collabs either. Okay, so. Just throw that and just keep trying it. I mean, having foundations but not having none at all, I can work with it. See if I can mix it with something if need be. I'll use it again by itself, though, to make sure, depending on how it looks today. Still got that tint on my lips. I'm hot. And you know what? I got a little headache. Oh! I don't want to be complaining, though. No complaining. Alright, so, What am I doing now? Since I don't put my face on, I guess I should go ahead with my powder. Maybe. I don't think I'm going to have much fallout. So I don't think that I have to worry about that. So. As in face powder. Can I be honest? I don't feel like digging down there for my loose face powder. So I'm just going to use this CoverGirl. I ain't even lying. Drugstore with drugstore. It shouldn't hurt. But, the other day I used my Avon loose powder with, one of the things I tried. I did not like the way that turned out. The powder made it turn clumpy. So I went on Amazon and I ordered that, which I think we talked about that in the other video. The Airlift or whatever it's called. And the yellow. Everybody's got one but me. I went and got me one. So. Oh, I forgot. I always sometimes forget I have that RCMA or whatever it's called. I just have it away from me so I don't think about it. I didn't put no concealer on. I probably could have, but I just didn't. The way the makeup's going right now, I figured I just might make it look a little bit more cakey. So let's just hope that wasn't a bad idea. I just want to get to the eye makeup. That's what I want to do. Alright, so, Jessica, let's see. Now, I really need to wash this thing off, because, I got all kinds of stuff in it. Doll, a deer, a female deer. Sucks that we can't have music. You know, YouTube keeps changing its rules. I ain't nowhere close to making no money on YouTube, so I ain't gonna even try to get mad. I just don't want it to start costing. As long as YouTube stays free so I can play and put content on it, I won't complain. Even though I want to, but I got enough people complaining for me and I'm making comments in their comments. And I totally agree with them. I think it's unfair, but fuck, I wasn't making nothing to begin with. So, alright, so what I'm going to do right now. I know Jacqueline don't really have, like, the matte that I could put on my eye. Because this is still kind of shiny, but I'm going to use it anyway. It's that very first one up top. You see, you can kind of see that my eyelids get a little white. So I ain't had to go nowhere else. Okay, now I'm going to go into... Of course, I didn't take my damn thing. I still got it, though. Yay, I thought I lost it. I thought I lost it. No, please don't have broke that mirror. I don't need 7 years bad luck. Oh, my God. I ain't even going to look at it. If I don't look at it, it ain't so. It's down there on the floor. Okay, I'm officially thinking I'm having a messed up day. Week. Okay. I just put some light on my eyelid. I am right now going to go for Pooter, I think. Come here, Pooter. Ooh, that's... Ooh, shit. I had a lot of fallout in that thing. Okay. I feel like my brush is getting stiff. Like, I need to... I ain't too long washed them, but maybe I need to wash them again because they're kind of stiff. And I'm using baby shampoo. Maybe I should buy some true brush cleaner. But, I actually want that little brush cleaner thing. It's like $18 on, some places online. More on other places. Where you stick your brush in and it cleans it loose out. I think I want that. Then again, I don't have no room for something else to be sitting up in here. Alright, get a little bit of color in his eye, and then I'll go to the next one. I'm tapping. Just because, I'm not, like, coughing and stuff, but I do find myself, I don't know, I feel a little horsey, hoarse sometimes. And, I don't know if I don't know what hand to use. Law. And I just don't want to blow on my brush, just in case I'm blowing some kind of germs on it. Usually, no wetness comes out my mouth when I blow on it, but I can't promise that right now, because sometimes I feel like my mouth is springing water. I don't feel like I need to throw up, but I got a headache, so I've been on my TV watching YouTube. I kind of remember everybody I looked at, so I can go make a comment. It's just so much easier to watch YouTube on your TV and holding your phone, letting it get hot in your hand. I prefer to watch it on TV. Saves my battery when I do watch it on TV. Okay, so I'm gonna wipe that off. So I'm gonna put on my I'm thinking to put one more darker shade before I go with my green. But I don't think I am. I'm gonna wipe this off a little bit. Then I'm gonna put my green on my lid. If I want to use that big brush for that or not. I really ain't feeling all that good. And Lord, please don't let me catch nothing, because I'm scared death about this flu going around. Scared. It's killing people. It's freaking scary. Whew, scary. Alright, I'm going into this Jada. So then I went and blew it anyway. Try and make sure I don't get no fallout. That is why I'm tapping. So I'm gonna go here. Tap too much, took all the damn color off of it. Get that corner done, then I'll y'all, I swear I put on my giveaway that it ends on the 30th, regardless where I'm at, 200 or not. I'm close enough to, I'm just too impatient. I don't even want to wait till the 30th. I just want to go ahead and do it. But I'm trying to wait. I said, if anything, I'll do the 25th. I don't know. We'll just see. If I ain't had no comments on it recently, you know, to where it looks like maybe nobody's clicking on it anymore, then I think I might go ahead and just finish that off. Get this giveaway done. Because I ain't gonna lie, the box is pretty, the stuff's stacked up a little bit. It's kind of in the way. I don't want nothing to end up getting broke before I get to mail it off. I didn't win the camera giveaway. Oh man, I was hoping to win that. My God, I feel like I'm just so ass backwards right now. Alright, so that's good enough for me right now. Just got a headache. Now, I know everybody that's followed me probably came to me from Sarah's page, which, thank you. But it just in case somebody don't know who Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup is, she's wonderful. She's one of the first people I communicated with on YouTube when I started, like, I don't remember, it was mid-year last year. And she was so nice. And, you never know how, if somebody really wants you to talk to them, you know? But, yeah, she turned out to be pretty damn awesome. So, she's my guru. Instead of turning to all these guru pages, I turn to her page when I want to watch. Because she's got so many, she done so many different looks. I almost went over too much in the center on that one. Running my damn mouth. But, I just go to her page. I love me some Sarah. She been so good to me. So, if y'all don't know her or ain't following her, please go to Sarah Smiles Makeup. There's another Sarah Smiles, but you have to actually put Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup and follow her, watch her video, show her some love, because she is awesome. I really did go over too much in the center. That's why I should have started on this end first. So, yeah, I don't know. Can y'all tell what I did? I mean, I should have started on the edge, and I would have known. But I, took up my center. That's okay, though. Because it's going to be all blended together by the time I put my thingy on it. I don't know if I've done a green look. I know I done pool party. I did some teal looks. But I don't know if I did a green look. I don't want it to stab in my stuff. Don't stab my stuff. Oh, I don't trust it. I'm scared it's gonna stab my eyeshadow. Okay. Alright, I'll worry about the edges and the nastiness later. I'm going to open this beautiful palette. I forget I can use the mirror off of, so that is old in here. Okay. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use my finger and go in the mullet. If y'all didn't know what mullet is, it's that hunter green looking color there. That's what it looks like on my finger. And I'm gonna stick it right here. I believe I might have to end up wetting a brush, but I wanted to at least get it down over my eye. It's coming on pretty good. Just come in. It's so pretty. It's so pretty. It's a pretty color. Okay. Y'all think about this cold weather. I mean, it's got a nice cool air in the breeze, but it's not like cold here. And I don't want it to be so cold that we have to worry about icy roads and busting pipes and stuff. But it would be nice for like it to be right now, just cool. It's cool. It's not hot, not cold, just chilly, you know? That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so, alright, now I did that, I'm going to use a brush and go over it a little bit. I don't exactly know what I'm doing with it, but I'm going to do something. It did fill it in pretty good with some color, but I just want to mess with it. And I used the wrong brush, So what I'm going to do is dab it just on the same eye like I did the other one and then change brushes. Damn! Crazy. See, I got a text, telling me that, something that I ordered from Amazon is be delivered today. Usually when I get those texts, it 11 to 12, something like that, the, UPS man comes. So I got my curtain open. And you hear everything. You hear stuff from the road. You hear airplanes. You hear somebody pulling up at the neighbor's house. And you have to sit here and be like, somebody outside. Got the window open. But if they don't come and circle around or come where I can see out this window, I'll miss them because they won't make it to this window yet. All right, I put a little bit of it on all over. And it kind of changed that color a little bit. Which was what I was wanting it to do. I wanted it to take that more tealy color and try to make it more greeny. Makes sense or not. Still want to use my finger a little bit. Them fingers, they just work wonders. Now, what I want to do, I think I need to leave that out for my under eye, but real quick, I want, I have pulled out all my, you know what, I went from having no palettes to a lot of palettes, so I am doing pretty damn good right now with my makeup. I really need to actually stop buying it now and just focus on application. And y'all know y'all probably won't be that close up to my face the whole time. Just learning it a little bit better, how to put it on, and just stop buying it so much right now. And I think I am. There's just a couple of things that I feel like is a must have before I stop buying. And one of them is something I found out today, because this is how out of the loop I am. I just found out they had a Tarte foundation today. And I thought, oh, I got to have that. Okay, my drawer won't open because something's in the way. Okay, I fixed it. I'm trying to remember where I put my shiny stuff. I wouldn't have thought I would have packed that up, but who, you never know about money. No, that's lipstick. We with the lipstick. This has gotta be it, huh? That's eyeshadow. What's the lipstick doing in there? But this is what I wanted, so yay. I want to maybe put a little bit of that, I don't know if I am or not. I got my little rose gold, my rose shiny stuff, to stick in the center a little bit. But I want to maybe put a little bit of that in the center, but I don't want to mess it up. Maybe this ain't like a glitter look, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to do it and mess it up. And I don't want to mess it up with this either. This is my own. Make sure I don't put that back down there, because I could use this more. My color tattoo. Help it shine a little bit. I'm going to, instead of put color on this like I did last time, I'm going just to take some off. Don't want to put too much. It's all on my eyelid. Mess it up. I was hesitant about this because of the rose color, but I knew that I can like lighten the center with it a little bit. And it'll shine some. Don't want to overdo it, you know. Last time I used this, I kind of overdid it and just put too much. I don't think I'm even going all the way up with it. I think I'm going to leave it kind of like right there. Because, I don't know why, I'm just because I said so. Wonder what color Sarah's working with today. I was thinking I should do a bold color, but I wanted to try a color I ain't used. I said I could use that blue. I might mess with that blue next. Well, I'll be pretty much using the burgundy looking colors next. You know what? Gotta make it kinda sorta like the other side. Good lord. I guess I can start doing one eye on camera and then, you know, do like, and then finish off my face and then come back on. And I want to change it up a little bit so I won't have the same technique all the time. I don't want... I ain't skilled enough to say I'm teaching somebody something. I think that's about it on that. I was thinking about adding some glitter, but I swear I don't need to. I don't want to mess it up. I knew that I was going to end up putting that whole shiny metal Urban Decay all over that other green. And I just wanted to try to make the center kind of cute. I just don't want to mess it up. Because I want it to be cute. Now let's see what's going on. Because this... I dropped my handheld mirror, but of course I need to clean up the edges and do something underneath my eye. But thing is it shiny enough for me? Am I happy with it? I don't know. I'm going to leave it like this and I'm going to try to straighten it up real quick and think on it. Cause you can see the center, so I shouldn't have to. I shouldn't have to, like, it's doing what I wanted it to do. I kind of like doing, clean that off a little bit. Okie dokie. Which one am I gonna use? I got done use my I'll use this. I shouldn't use this, but I'll use it. Go back into that mullet. And that'd be what I put under here. With some eyeliner, and then I'll put a little bit more and then try to, you know, I could have did a, I look at pictures and videos of different looks, you know, I'll be like garnet looks and look up garnet looks. I look it up heavy metal eyeshadow looks and look, and it's like, nothing's like popping out to me like, ooh, I want to do that. I see a lot and I'm like, ooh, that's pretty. I wish I want to do that. I kind of similar, tried to do that. I was just trying to look for something just unique, and can't find nothing. So I just stick with the little halo, because I ain't mastered the halo look yet. What am I looking for? I'm just sitting here trying to grab something, and I don't forgot what I'm supposed to be grabbing. Oh, eyeliner. I was reading on Twitter that Jeffree Star, well, actually Seeking Alexandria shared it. That's how I was able to see it. Is looking for a small YouTube channel to help out, whether it's giving them a camera, giving them advice, like whatever. And I thought that was pretty cool. I was like, I ain't even entering, because the people that were entering or asking to pick them, so much freaking talent. They was showing some of their work, and I'm like, damn, I don't want you to start coming look at my little videos and be like, yeah, I might get a camera though. I need a camera. Why is my son's phone going off? And this must be just getting old. This is L'Oreal Infallible. Cause this just nothing coming off on my lid. Might have to light a match to you. Warm you up a little bit. But anyway, enough of that. Oh, the little end came off. Has that little end to it. Might use that under my eye. Not. Okay. Anywho. I thought that was very nice. I mean, God knows as little YouTubers need all the help we can get. If only we could just search for each other better. I struggle with finding small YouTubers. Everyone that I have that's a 2,000 under, but mostly under 1,000, I can't never find them myself. I have to go to other people's YouTubes and look at all the comments, and then I click on some of the comments, and then I'll see, find them that way. I joined a couple of groups and you on Facebook, and they have, I found some that way. Sarah Smiles, I found a lot through her with doing those Miss Fucking Wonderful collabs. But it is, it's hard to pull up a small YouTube channel. Small YouTubers channel. Okay. This is why I kind of wanted to do my eyes first, so I could try. I wanted to try to do the outwards and then do this, you know, the slant. I want to use tape one time and try it, and then I wanted to just use a white and make a cut. But do I remember to do it? No. I sure the hell don't. Anyway, back to that Tarte new makeup. I want it. Alright, that's all I'm gonna do with my eyes, y'all. I don't think I'm gonna put glitter on it. I ain't made my mind up totally. I just don't know what I wanna do. I like that the center is shining more than the rest. I was thinking about putting fake my lashes on. I'm not sure. I don't even know what I did with my lash glue. But I want to finish my face so I don't bore y'all too much, since I'm already on 35. Alright, so. I'm going with the two darker ones this time. Seems like when I'm... Ooh, Lord, that's a lot of powder. See, it looks dark in there, but in this mirror, it don't show anything. Like, nothing's happening. It's crazy. And then pictures I took the other day with me and Bonnie, I think Bonnie's turned out real good. I think that makeup might not be good very photogenic because I look so pale. And I know I have put some of this blush on. I mean, not, you know, this contour stuff. Like I look like an orange all over my face, but in my mirror. Don't. Definitely gotta go over that a little bit. Make sure I ain't got no makeup line. Because the makeup was a little bit darker than my neck. Alright. Good lord, the powder. Good lord, the powder. Do-do-do-do-do. Just a little bit like this for her. Just, I don't want no line. I hope I don't have like a makeup line. I can't stand it. If I have a makeup line, I'll get cranky. Don't let me have a makeup line. Well, I ain't really got nowhere to go to really today that it should matter so much. I can already see lines in my nose. Okay, that's not working for me. This was some highlighter I got out of Ipsy. We just used that just to test it out. Make sure ain't nothing else in this brush. Alright, let's see. I guess that's what it's it is a highlighter, ain't it? Yeah. Shimmer, eyeshadow. Highlighter, shimmer, or eyeshadow. Okay, well. I do get a little shimmer. It's not like one of them pow yow ones. But it's cute enough. I mean, that's all I need. I've got to be blinging the whole time. Sure. Get on my nose. My nose. Come on, I want to be Rudolph with a white nose. Okay. Well, it's on there and it's a pretty, it's a pretty glow. I don't know if using my fingers helped that or that. In all honesty. I think I can't remember if I went in and tried to blend it a little bit. I can't remember. That sucks. In case my fingers didn't do a good job. I don't know how to use that Balmain stuff that come in Ipsy. First of all, it's a little dark. I keep putting it on, trying to do that, whatever it is y'all do, where y'all line it and then try to fill it in. But listen, I'm struggling with that. I cannot get it done. And it looks so bad. And I take a wipe and I wipe it off and that shit is there. So I had to make sure I scrub my skin. And I just end up putting some more other ones on top. But it looks too dark for me. Maybe I just got to get used to seeing it. It just looked really too dark for me. Okay. Okay. With my blush. Okay. I am warm. I turned my heater down, whatever you call it. Y'all, I'm now got hiccup / burp. It's like it don't know what it wants to do. What the hell? I can't remember what I was gonna do with that. It's about to put some blush on right now. And that blush, and you know, I put my highlighter on before I put my blush on. I am so backwards. I'm gonna have to put it on underneath it. Put my blush on underneath it. get some color. Because them pictures I took the other day, I didn't have no color. And I was like, I know I put stuff on. I know blush don't go there, but I don't think none was left on my I don't think none was left on that. Now, I think when I put that highlighter on here, I must still have some green. Because I ain't even going to lie, it shows some green up there. Anyway, I was just putting on this, some of this NYX. I'm going to figure out what I want to do with that. Okay. My lips is kind of dry. What color, y'all, I had to end up breaking down and getting me a case to sit on the table for my lipstick, because it's just overflowing. Seriously, this box is overflowing. Plus I have some here, plus I got some in there, so that'll help me out on that a little bit. Now, what look do I want? I've been looking for my nudie one I had that I got that I can't find no more. I hope I'm not getting sick, because I am. I actually feel like I'm about to start sweating. Let's see what this is. No, I can't remember. I don't feel like digging, y'all. I'm starting not to feel good. It's making my mood a little bad. Okay, let's see what this color look like. This is one of them Beauty Glaze Kimberly. Y'all, I should have put some on my lips. Oh, this looks nudie. Looks caramel. It smells like caramel. That must have been why I said that. It's got an orangey tint to it, though. And it's thick. I don't want to... Don't really want to go on. If I put some... If I had put some lip liner on, I could have had smeared it together a little bit. I want to put something else on, too. This is not going to work, I don't think. This don't really have a color. This is just a... color. It didn't even got it on there. This thing is old. It's just a light... See, my thing just ain't focusing. Bitch, focus. Anyway, it's no color. Really. It's kind of pretty, though. Hell, I can use that as eyeshadow. It's got a little bit of my lip gloss I had in it mixed in with it. It's just a light taupe color. It's actually very sheer and pretty. I was wanting... to mess around with the nudie. I have some ordered, though. I have some ordered. I don't know. I feel like I needed a little hint of something besides orange. Oh my god, my nose itched. I'm sorry I did that on camera, but it itched. I ain't gonna even lie. Alright, camera. Now, I am doing... get all the lines that might be made. Paranoid. Okay. Something else on the floor. Lord. Sarah, I am so sorry that my video turned out like this. I don't like dropping stuff. Okay. I didn't wash my hair yet. I put some of that that dry shampoo in it. I told y'all I'm tender hitting. But I'm not quite sure I can tell that it helped my hair any. I don't know. It's y'all hear that? Shit. So I get off. Stick them lips. Ow. I can hear the train that's uptown. Alright. Jesus. This is what happens when you put your hair up for a long period of time. Alright, well, my hair is going to be flat, lifeless, because it needs washing. When I washed it the other day, I didn't do nothing but wash it with the color cream that came with my hair color. And so, I should have just washed it. But dry shampoo, it do feel a little bit better than what it did. It did kind of soak up the oil that was up there. Oh my god. So I don't think I had anything else to talk about. So far, this is my look. No, I didn't put eyeshadow on. I have mascara on. And I guess this means I'm not, I guess I'm not doing my lashes. I was wanting to hook myself up and do my lashes like my girl. But the way everything's going for me right now, I think I'll just mess up my eye with trying to put the glue and the lashes on it. Because I'm still practicing with that. And I never get it on my eyelash line. The thing always tries to stick to a part of my eyelid. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to tackle that today. Alright, I'm just throwing on this max volume. I was about not to put mascara on. No wonder something didn't look right. And I kept thinking I'm forgetting something. That's what it is. Crazy. That makes me crazy. Okay. I feel love. Made hamburgers last night. I don't know what I'm cooking tonight. I didn't even took out nothing to frost yet. Okay. But this is my look. This is my look for Sarah Smiles Loves Makeup, our collab. Our Urban Decay Heavy Metal collab. Thank you, Sarah, for taking time to do a collab with me. I also was doing a foundation review, and I'm going to use it again before I make my mind up totally, but I'm 50% sure that I'm not that fond of it. I don't know. I'll use it again. It looks patchy. It looks cakey. I don't know. I'm going to have to try. It could be just the coloring, because the coloring's kind of off. I didn't use no concealer like I said I was going to. I'm trying to save that. My concealer. Oh, by the way, here's my eyes. Y'all, my concealer is getting low. And I just don't want to get another one right now. So, my Tarte concealer, my Shape Tape. So, I'm being stingy with it. That's why you see me using this NYX one. I'm going to tell you the truth. I ain't saying I'm all that fond of it. Because I think it creases under my eyes bad. But I have these two that practically are half unused. So I'm going to use these more to save my Shape Tape. Because I want to save it. And I want to get that Shape Tape. Well, Tarte's new concealer. I've been watching everybody do their videos on it. And it looks like it's thick. And I love the way it looks with that thing. Look like it might last us a while. Because you know them Shape Tapes do last a while. So, I just feel like it's cakey. But anyway, so I'm excited about that. So coming up next time, I will be probably getting that foundation. And then I'm going to try to stop buying stuff so much because I don't have nowhere to put it. I don't have storage for anything yet. All I got is, I got plenty of makeup bags. I just don't have shelves or tables or nowhere to stick them. I am going to buy me one of them probably foldable yard tables, you know, the plastic ones. Put in here and just make it my desktop. for my makeup so I can have room to store stuff. Y'all, I want to show you truly what's going on here. What? Oh, don't fall. I'm going to take this off. Hold on a second. And, okay. Flip it over so I can see what I'm looking at. Alright, so. This is what. I made this box for it to be. I just threw some stuff in it because I was digging for something. But this is supposed to be. This is what I use like everyday kind of stuff. This is just. My Ipsy bags is just. Ipsy just give me too. I just have too many bags. I don't know what to do with them. So. I have, this is my giveaway box, so I'm starting to throw all my stuff in, good lord, so I gotta get all that stuff out of there, but anyway, this is my brushes I got put back where it was, this is just what I got going on, I don't have no room, lipstick usually I stick under there, this is my box of palettes, bag of palettes, and my foundation thing that I need to put everything back into, so I can, I'm gonna talk to you, let's see. So I can put it up. Oh, I wasn't thinking about my backdrop today. Okay, so. Backdrop. It is actually the flower thing is behind it. I didn't know if I liked the flower thing so much. But this is actually the sequin I have. The sequin shiny thing. And I'm using the back side of it because I thought it would be pretty. I like the sequin one, but it was just too flashy. The last time I used it, I don't know. So I said I'm gonna use the back side of it. I'm not too fond of the flower one, I don't think. I'm thinking I'm leaning more towards darker or colorful backgrounds. Seems to me anything with a lot of white in it, I don't know. Maybe because I'm white and it just makes me look paler. I don't know. But anyway, I hope you like it. Sarah, I hope I did you justice for having a collab with you, and I can't wait to do it again. And this is it, y'all. I've enjoyed it. Like, subscribe. Come see me. Come hang. Join my haven. Let's play in our makeup. I'm going to try to, that saying, I'm trying it. That's the second time using it. Coming on. This is Deborah. Welcome to my beautiful haven. That's what I want to start saying every time I open. But see, I mash play on that camera and then my mouth, and I'll never do what I say I'm going to do. But I'm going to try to stick and let that be my slogan. We'll see. We'll see. Okay, anyway, I'm getting off this thing because it's already 55 minutes. Y'all, I can't do it. I cannot make a short video. I'm sorry. I just can't do it. If you don't like long videos, just watch it little ways, then just fast forward is all I can tell you. That's why I put my finished picture in the front of it so y'all can see what I would look like when I finish because I might look like a hot mess the whole way through. But I think it ends up working out in the end, and it might be worth watching me get to this point because it's a struggle. All right, anyway, bye, laters.